Getting into sound design is like the nitty gritty of production, which is can be super helpful. And the people that do it really well are also really good producers. Like people that I really like learn from, like stuff on YouTube, like Virtual Riot and AU5. Those guys are like, they're geniuses and they're also super good producers. And I find that I'm becoming a better mix engineer by getting really good at sound design, because you kind of learn how to carve a sound using other tools other than just an EQ and a whatever and compression and all that stuff. You can kind of almost pre-mix an entire production by how you build the sound to begin with, so that it requires very little mixing after you get all the parts in place and stuff. And you kind of start thinking about how you're processing audio differently when you do it on the macro level down at the sound design level, I find, which has really worked for me. It may be too cerebral for most people, or not, but I really enjoy it. I think it's great.